Hello, and welcome to this episode. In this episode, I'm gonna talk about the top 7 most famous tea in China. Maybe people gonna ask me why they're famous. Okay, let's get more information about this. Let's see which 7. Okay, I talked about the different kinds of tea before. So, let's guess together. Okay, you're right. First one is 西湖龙井. Second one is 碧螺春. Another one is 黄山毛峰. Then, we're gonna talk about the 君山 silver needle. While next is 六安瓜片. Last one is 铁观音 and the 祁门 black tea. Let's grab about the first one. First one, 西湖龙井. Okay, you know, 浙江 is my hometown, so 西湖龙井 is my favorite tea. Let's get more information. 西湖龙井, 龙井 tea is one of the 10 most famous tea in China. It is said that 龙井 tea is a beauty among all the tea, while the 西湖龙井 tea is the most famous and most beautiful among the 龙井 tea. 西湖 in Hangzhou is a favorite place for the tourism from the ancient time to now. As a result, 西湖龙井 tea has combined not only the green color, the strong fragrance, aromatic taste, and the beautiful shape, but also with the famous mountains, lakes, springs, and tea which are famous in it. From one cup of 西湖龙井 tea, you can surely feel the traditional and the prompt culture of 龙井 tea. Okay, let's see the 碧螺春. Well, all these 7 tea, I talked about it before, okay? But now we just want to appreciate the beauty and arts of the tea. Let's get more information about 碧螺春 this time. 碧螺春 tea is one of the 10 famous tea in China. It is locally known as fearful incense due to the strong aroma of it. Okay, here is a picture of this lake. It's called Taihu. Okay, the technique of collecting tea leaf is very compressing. Why? Because only just the tender tip of the leaf is used for the tea making process. This part of leaf should be no longer than 1 inch long and shaped like a tea of the spear. It sounds very difficult to me. Okay, one tin of tea use 60,000 spears. Oh wow, what amazing stuff. It is no surprise then that some of the finest Chinese tea are very expensive. The next step in the process is to repeatedly kneading, rubbing, and rolling the leaves by hand. The 碧螺春 tea involves a particular intensive process, but the end result are leaves that are compact, tender, and wonderful fresh and aromatic. Okay, let me say that all the top 7 famous tea, they all handmade, okay? So that's the reason why they're very expensive. Okay, let's grab about the next one. Huangshan Maofeng. We talked about this one before. Okay, Huangshan Maofeng tea is one of the 10 most famous tea in China. It is grown in the Yellow Mountain Range in the southern parts of Anhui Province. Here is a picture. And the average yearly temperature of 14 to 17. Okay, this kind of weather is perfect. It is picked in the spring and consists of one leaf and one downy covered bird. Maofeng means fur peak and refers to the silvery down which covers and bird. Let's see. The leaves produced a delicate green and yellow infusion. They offer a gentle, fresh, slightly flavor and a sweet, lightening aftertaste. Good for multi-pride infusion. Lovers of this tea consider the first infusion the most fragrant, second, the sweetest, and third, the strongest. Okay. This kind of tea you can enjoy alone or after meal. I love this kind of tea. And here is a picture of Huangshan. This place is pretty. Okay, next see another one. Junshan Silver Needle. We talked about this before, right? So, Junshan Silver Needle tea is one of the 10 most famous tea in China, produced at Qingru Island on the Dongting Lake. The Junshan Yinzhen means silver needle leaf, has a very long silvery downy tip. Most of the flowers has been removed. It has a wonderful taste, which shows repeated scenting and producing a liquid that is truly delicious. Okay? It was said long ago, there was an ancient king. He once drank the tea and feel refreshed and easy. So, that's the reason why this tea called Junshan. Junshan means a king. Jun means king, san means mountain, yinzhen means silver needle. Okay, let's see another one. Liu An Gua Pian. Okay, technically, I don't really like this one. I'd rather prefer a normal green tea for you. Okay, because this tea is kind of expensive, but I don't think worth the price. Liu An Gua Pian tea is one of the 10 most famous tea in China. Why it unique? Because the collecting technology and it is processing arts and crafts, thus form its unique style. Okay, it is the only kind of flat tea that we steam in green teas. And it looks great, and the fragrance is thick, and it tastes sweet. It can not only help to satisfy the thirsty, but also the distraction. Consequently, it is great as a treasure. Okay, let's get more information about another one. 铁观音. Well, I talked about 铁观音 before in the oolong tea selection. So, if you want to know more about this tea, please go to that selection and see more information about this tea. Now, I'm going to grab about the general information about this tea. The original producing area of 铁观音 tea is Xiping village of Anxi County in Fujian province. Till now, the production of 铁观音 tea in Anxi has lasted more than 200 years. The appearance of 铁观音 tea is dragonfly hand, frog leg, and green leaf covered with white frost, heavy body. Okay, let's see the last one. Kimen black tea. We will talk about this amazing tea in the tea movement selection. Kimen black tea is produced in Kimen County, Anhui Province. The production of black tea in Kimen started from 1875. Kimen black tea won the prize of one of the best three high aroma teas in the world and the queen of fragrance. Okay, this kind of tea is quite famous, but it is very, very expensive. Okay, but it worth it. Okay. This tea, we often trade it to other country because this kind of tea is quite expensive. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please email me. See you in next episode.